In Baltimore, he's from the area. That made some sense to me. New York is not something I saw coming.